always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah, on Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white. Yeah!
Hello! It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Can you tell what it is?
A purple wiggle bug!
That's right!
Where did you get purple paint?
I mixed it myself. Wanna see how?
Yes, please!
Okay, first, start with some red. Then get a little bit of blue and mix it in.
Look, it's turning purple.
Yeah, you mixed red and blue and made purple. What are you going to call your color?
I'm going to call it perfect purple.
All right.
Mr. Goose, look at my perfect purple. Can we make that the color of the day?
Hedgehog, that's a great idea. Presenting purple.
Perfect purple.
Colors like the color purple.
Purple is here and there. I see it everywhere. Purple is all around in the sky and on the ground.
Which balloon is purple? There it is! Purple balloon. Which kite is purple? There it is! Purple kite. Which sock is purple? There it is! Purple sock. Which jewel is purple? There it is! Purple jewel. That's exactly right!
I'm crunching leaves!
But only purple leaves.
I see one! Let's look for more! Let's look for one more.
Do you see it?
There it is! We did it! Yay! See you!
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Look Up. On each page of this book, one thing is different. Let's see if we can spot them. Let's begin. Look Up. Written and illustrated by Aditi Dilip. Flying across the morning sky are birds in a hungry mood. Spot the one who has caught a yummy worm for its food. Where's the bird with a worm? Oh, there it is! Butterflies of different colors are flitting flower to flower, but there's one that stands out because it's one color all over. Let's see, where's a butterfly that's all one color? There it is! A cheerful bunch of kites are merrily hopping about, but one's not quite the same. Can you find the odd one out? Oh my goodness, this looks hard. Which kite is different? Oh, look! This one has an extra fancy tail! Big and small squares are shapes you see everywhere. One railing is different. Where is it hidden? Here or there? Aha! Way up on top! One of the railings has two triangles. Look among the green leaves of this big old tree. There's a branch with a speck of color. Wherever can it be? Oh, I see it! There's one orange leaf among all the other leaves. Planes flying across the sky leave behind a straight trail. But one of them is rather odd and instead makes a curvy tail. There it is! A line of chattering birds are sitting above, can you see? But one likes to be quiet. Whichever could it be? Which one looks quiet? Look! This one looks like it's resting. A flock of white clouds gleams on a bright summer day. But one decides to be rainy. Doesn't care what the others say. There it is! A long day is done, and the night has just begun. Of all the streetlights, find one that shines like the sun. A streetlight that shines like the sun? Oh, there it is! Bats sleep when the sun is out and wake when it's night. Can you find the odd one who is still sleeping tight? Do you see the sleeping bat? It's right here, sleeping upside down. Outer space has many planets, shiny and brightly lit. Spot one that's unique because it has a ring around it. Oh boy, this looks tough. Where's the planet with a ring around it? I don't see it yet, do you? Oh, there it is! The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose!
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
Today's song is about a dog called Bingo. I'll sing the first verse, then you sing along with me, okay?
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Now, you'll all sing along with me, but this time, we'll replace the first letter of Bingo's name with a hand clap.
I don't understand.
That's okay. Just follow along. Everybody sing.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
That was fun!
Good! Now replace the first two letters with hand claps. Everybody sing.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Now, three hand claps. Here we go.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Splendid! Let's do four hand claps.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. Oh, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Last verse, everybody sing and clap.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. Bingo was his name-o.
You did it!
Yay!
Thank you for singing with me. Goodbye!
Thank you, Mr. Frog!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Zipper. Zipper. Zebra. Zebra. Zoo. Zoo. Zigzag. Zigzag.
What letter do all these words start with?
Z!
That's right, the letter Z.
It's time to move. Follow me.
It's time to say goodbye. let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
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 Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay, set your slumbers till day. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes.